tonight, the Golden Knights are going for the You don't want me to say it?
Don't say the S word.
I can't say the...
Just no.
Okay. All right. But it is on. Our Vegas Golden Knights take on the LA Kings in LA tonight.
Bums. Oh. There are official watch party, by the way, is happening at Mandalay Bay Beach tonight for game four. Admission is free, but it's first come, first serve. You're encouraged to arrive at 6:30 tonight. Well, if that's the case, then I'm definitely watching in my underwear at the house. Because I'm at radio. I would love to be there. You could win surprises during intermissions. It's always a party. It's essentially like going to a game without going to the game.
Oh, man.
Cool. And these are pretty cool. Take a look at these. These are samples of the Vegas Golden Knights four-puck set.
Cool.
Now, here's what these... Yeah, there's one that's Marc-Andre Fleury, one that's William Karlsson. Oh. You got one that's actually going to show how the playoffs went for us with updated scores and stats.
Oh.
And it's amazing. Each set is $99. There's only going to be 5,000 produced as well. And the best part of all, proceeds are going to help with the Las Vegas Golden Knights Foundation. If you want more information, the website NikcoSports.com on your screen is the place you want to go.
I got to tell you, there's a major competition behind the scenes here at the station for who is going to take those home.
Did we get approval, by the way? Do we have word
who's going to take those home?
All right, he's going to check the email.
We're checking right now.
Of all the pucks, I think the most special one is the one that says Vegas 4 LAX.
Yes.
And then Vegas 4 Team X. Like, there's how many of those pucks are going to be made? Not many. This is, you know, it's the demo puck.
It's very exciting.
It's so